गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर नंबर 19, दैट इज़ शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स. स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्टली आई विल मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज़ शॉर्ट फॉर्म. स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक वेन एवर वी रीड एनी इंग्लिश पैराग्राफ, एनी कॉम्पोजिशन, sometimes we face their short forms and sometimes we are not able to learn that what it is written here. So in your standard here in your class, this chapter is given so that we can understand the short forms very well. So students, now we are going to understand what are short forms. Okay, try to understand. So, like you can see here, match the words with their short forms. Here is written I am. You can read this I am. In short form, how will we write? See here, this one. I. We will not write here M, A M M. We will put upside comma and then we will just write M. So this is the short form of I am, and we will say it I am. Okay, this is I am. Next, we are. See here, V, then upside comma, then A-R-E-R. We write only R-E. We are. Next is you are. I think now you can tell me, you are, you will remain same, see here, then upside comma, then R, E, you are, okay. Next is he will, see here, he, then upside comma, and will we write only double L. Okay, and we say it he'll. Okay, next they will. Now we will write they, then upside comma, then double L. See here, they, upside comma, then double L. They are, they, upside comma, then R-E. He is, see here, he, upside comma, S. Okay, do match like this. You can take help from here. But students, after doing this work, write these statements in your rough notebook and try to write yourself. Okay, I mean to say, try practice there. Okay, do practice there. Try to do it yourself. Don't see here. Then you can understand it very well. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.